Hey, what's going on YouTube fam, it's Yash with my first video. Today we have got a head-to-head comparison that's going on to keep all your sneaker enthusiasts on the edge of your seats. It's the ultimate slide showdown, Yeezy slide versus the Adilette 2022 from the Adidas. If you are torn between these two iconic slide options, you have come to the right place. Before we dive into it, make sure to hit that subscribe button and ring the notification bell so you never miss out on any content. Let's dive in. Design and aesthetics. Alright, let's start with design and aesthetics. On one hand, we have the Yeezy Slide, known for its sleek and minimalistic silhouette. The Yeezy Slide's unique one-piece construction and choice of colors make it an eye-catching choice that effortlessly blends style and comfort. On the other hand, we have got the Adilette 2022 from Adidas. It's got a classic look with the iconic V stripes across the strap. The Adilette 2022 has that sporty vibe that Adidas is known for, and it's available in a variety of colors, so you can easily match it with your outfit. Comfort and fit. When it comes to comfort and fit, both slides have their own unique features. The Yeezy Slide features an injected EVA foam upper that provides a snug fit while being incredibly lightweight. The contoured footbed ensures your feet are well supported, making these slides a great choice for extended wear. The Adilette 2022, on the other hand, boasts a cloud foam footbed that's all about cushioning. Slip your feet into these and it's like walking on a plush surface. Me personally, using these slides for 1 year, I can tell you that these slides are pretty comfortable. Versatility and styling. Move on to versatility and styling. The Yeezy Slide minimalistic design make it perfect for a modern and casual look. Whether you are wearing them with shorts or joggers, they add a touch of sophistication to your outfit. The Adilette 2022 leans into that sporty aesthetic, makes it a good to go for athletic and athleisure outfits. You can rock these by the pool, at the gym, or even at your favorite track suit. If you are a cricket player or a sports player, you know how much slides mean to you, and for that sporty look, if you are looking for that, go for Adilette 2022. Durability and build quality. Durability and build quality are crucial in slides, especially if you are planning to wear them frequently. The Yeezy Slide's injected EVA foam is sturdy while remaining lightweight, promising longevity. The Yeezy brand is synonymous with the quality and it shows in these slides. The Adilette 2022 also doesn't disappoint in this department. The material used, coupled with Adidas' commitment to crafting durable products, ensure that these slides can withstand your daily adventures. Price point. Of course, the price point can play a significant role in your decision, because the Yeezy Slide retail at 7K, but it's pretty hard to get your hands on it on retail. And if you can't get your hands on it on retail, you will have to pay 11 to 12K for the resale. For Adilette 2022, it's retail, it's around 6K, but you can get it on discount if the stock is below, or you can get it at the end of the stock, if you know what I mean. Final verdict. So there you have it, folks. The Yeezy Slide and Adilette 2022. Both fantastic options in their own right. It ultimately comes down to your own personal style, preferences, budget. And if you're looking for the sleek, minimalistic edge, Yeezy Slides might be a winner. On the other hand, if you're all about sporty comfort with a dash of classy Adidas flair, the Adidas 2022 might be the one for you. Thanks for tuning into this ultimate slide showdown. If you find this comparison helpful, give it a thumbs up and let me know in the comments which slide stole your heart, Yeezy Slide or Adilette 2022. Share it with your friends and at the end, just like the video, subscribe the video, and parked up outside in the old school. The new me back with the OU. The dog always find his way back home, and it's so true. Later on, fall through and pop one. So in the end, I just want to tell you guys that I have a little bit of trick that I have under my sleeve that can help you cop any Yeezy product or any Adidas product like Adilette 2022, which are, you know, which are in high demand but are low in stock. And this trick is tried and tested. I have the proof. If you want to know, let me know in the comment box and I will make a video of it to let you guys know. Thank you.